So that takes care of the dragon and the dragon priest. Refill you for the moment. Alright. And part of what I'm looking for sitting right there. I'm going to come around and then make my way up. Don't die, don't die. Alright. Stealthy. Yeah. For I am stealthy, Khajiit. One with the shadows. They don't even want them. Bandits. Causing trouble. Like that's what I'm doing. They're up there. They're running around. They're trying to find out the who's who and the what's what. They want to know who to blame. Truthfully, they do not know. Here comes another one. Another one bites the dust. Maybe. Boom. Oh, he ran into a trap. He died. Alright. Silly bandit, running into your own trap. Clearly it was covered in the snow. Stealthy Khajiit does not need to worry about bear traps. Khajiit is not there. You're sleeping. From massive arrow wound. Never mind the various Batman jokes about such things. I'm Khajiit, not Batman. Oof. On the other end, maybe? It could be fun to be Batman. See, that's how he recruits all those Robins. Oh, sliding down. Okay. I don't need your stuff. How did I miss you? Oh, you've got dragon armor. You have dragon armor. Looks like it's heavy dragon armor, though. It is heavy dragon armor, but it is insulated carapace also. Okay. So it's the alright. If it wasn't so heavy, I'd be nabbing that. Okay. I simply have to learn to make dragons. Yes. Here we are. Have to make our way in. There's a desk. A few desks here. Just inside. Dead bandits. But I bet that's empty. No! Really? I was sure it was going to be empty. Ah, madness ore. Alright. The ore of madness. Alright, some candles and things. Yeah, that's not the best of the situations, is it? If your whole bandit camp is there, and it's clear that you're going to end up having to fight dwarven automatons, you probably have picked the wrong place. Fire. Oh, that's certainly going to get us up with my lovely hot coffee. So pretty bad. It doesn't mean that I'm watching, keeping trying to keep that track. For me, this is a Monday night. For me, it is presently a little after 11. At least at the time of getting here. So I am totally going to see if I can do a little streaming. Am I still going? No, I'm off. I'm going to see. I'm going late night gaming. Yes. Ooh, look at that. That could be interesting. How close am I to being able to make that? My smithing is only at 69. Oh boy. That's nice, is it? That's a strange gap in the floor right there. Just look at that. Now. I'm actually a little afraid of what might fall in that gap, which I have not seen previously. I don't know what shifted to cause it. Hey, they're right there.
Oh, we aren't too late.
Those bandits back there, I take it that's his work?
Only often I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
Fair enough. Alrighty,
we
let's go.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
Oh, I'm sure he has. Like, right here. Can I actually pick? No, I can't pick that up either. Hey! Blackbriar Reserve. Interesting. I'm now curious. Food. Okay. Interesting.
There's no way through.
Yep.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Alright. He does like his games. But it's alright. We shall persevere. We shall survive. We shall be stronger and better than him. Or we are the sneaky Kaiji. There's one more. Over here somewhere. Oh, is he actually up there? Did he go in there? All right, roll with this. Making it a little bit on the sneaky side. Alright. They both got the roll. I don't have the roll. Oh.
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. your choice.
I'm gonna save. And let's see if I can actually be all sneaky along the way. Ooh, only 29 of those left. For the orc things? Alright, Alright, I can switch over to some dwarven arrows for the moment. Don't have to kill every Falmer I see, just the ones that are a problem.
So this is what we heard. The entire tower collapsed.
The only reason it did that would be to block pursuit. It must be Mercer. I'll have to find another way around. What was that?
This is the glass.
Come, Cal. Now we fight!
Show me what it takes.
Maternal, guide my hand. Enough, Gang.
Did you make the last mistake of your life?
Darkness, consume you! Ah!
Alright, and I leveled up. Level 43. Yeah. Still not enough to be really doing much with that. Which is fine. But that would be awesome at some point. Oh, really close to having that maxed out. Yeah, that probably would be a good choice. Notes. I've got all the perks that I feel I actually need for the pickpocket, in all honesty. If I become an assassin and assassin, that part could be amusing, but... Yeah. let's drop that in there. Because at some point, that will also be very helpful. Let's see, how are we doing also on my weapon? Yeah, I'm good. Wait, I was supposed to pick something up, a key or something. I forgot about. That shaman's key. Alright. Here. I'm not sure what the shaman key is supposed to open unless it's that door, so I'm just making sure I'm covered. No? Huh. Alright. I don't know what the shaman's key actually opens then. Yeah, Mercer taunting. Burnt books. A detect life spell. Detect life. One step ahead, Mercer. He wrote it backwards. Because he's haunting. Mercer Frey, you shall pay. Any other things? Nope. Okay. Oh, he left the gold piece. How kind of him. Oh, one of those totally stupid golden eyes. There's no chance of going in there. Firing shots, letting them walk into me. Yeah. I'm all the way back here, really? This is what I get for not saving my own darn fault.
This is what we heard. The entire tower collapsed.
I just want to know what the shaman's key opens. And I know it opens something. Somewhere. Alright, let's take care of the level up at this point. Which again, definitely going here on Silent Floor. Alright, let's not really mess around too much. I know, you're hurting back there. I need... One step ahead, his taunt. Alright. A single point to point direction, because he has ego and is certain we will follow. There's happening.
Thank you.
Don't be dead.
I hardly felt a thing.
Okay, you're both here. Good, good, good. I was worried for a second there. Let me go to a less chaotic bow. Oh, I gotta say, Ruin's Edge. Entertaining. Quick say that. Lots and lots of arrows. Rats in there? Yeah. So, yeah. Is this a place that we've been? Possibly. Way up there. We've already seen the section. The Skeever pin. I thought I had a bunch of dwarf. Oh, I see what happened. I switched it before, this time I didn't switch it back. Okay. That makes sense. Flame Adrenox. Staff. Alright. Let's get over there. And get it taken care of. There's one more coming up. I don't care about your calmer. Arrows. Yeah, nothing fancy in there. Alright.
This is where we saw Mercer. We must be getting close.
Yes, definitely.
Do the farmer also have no sense of smell? This place reeks.
Oh, maybe they just don't notice their own scent.
This place reeks of farmer.
We'll have to keep silent.
Yes. Silence. Useful up here? Probably not. Nah.
Be careful. There's no telling what lurks within these walls.
Scary things. Oh, it's silver. An orichalcum. Alright. Anything fancy over here? No. Closed off tunnel. Okay. That's the definite impression that I've got. And then they sort of deleted themselves out of reality. Salt. The torture chamber was salt. Yeah. They're going, see what we can do. Sometimes, the better part of valor is to not kill every single thing you see along the way. Maybe. So, but that means that's the case. Oh, they've got some weird idol thing there. Creepy. Let's see what we can do. To get by with a little help from our friends. Cry with a little help from our friends. That's where we're going. That one's there. Potion of healing. Alright. Quiet and careful. We can get past. Unnoticed. unseen, practically invisible. Even to these guys. Ooh, that's a good screenshot, actually. You know? Let's see. Yeah, that's a good screenshot. They're quietly just sitting there, watching. Alright. Going in. I was quieter than they were. Sorry about that, guys. I thought you two were quieter. They hadn't noticed me. Alright, here we go. Give me the key, Mercer.
What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
You know, blazes with Nocturnal, I'm here for the eye.
Wait a minute. Do I detect a hint of genuine avarice from this noble thief? Perhaps Carlyle misjudged you and your true nature is no different than my own.
The difference is I still have honor.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
If anyone falls, it will be you.
Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood. Carla.
Oh. Pausing for a second. So, it's rechargeable batteries that I've got, and I've had them for a little while, and I don't know. It feels like they hold maybe 2 hours or so, but if I'm chatting, it seems to eat the battery up even more. It's fine. As long as I've got one running and one charging, it's not really too much of an issue.
I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your perks and companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Prignol should get better acquainted.
What's up? I'm on scholarship.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What have I got? Unrelenting force.
Whoosh! I'm sorry,
you're right there.
You.
did you go? Spitting on my corpse, really?
Whoosh!
Let's go shove you back. Lots of potions, the right eye, more. Yeah, I'll nab your thing of devouring also. I don't really need your bow of soul smoke.
Skeleton Pete and the eye, and let's get out of here.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the door because it isn't moving.
Now then, potions. Any good food? I do like a bit of catfish after all.
Before the place fills with water.
All right, Carlia. Oh, you're the one with the dragon arrows. Okay, that explains it. That's awesome. Can't quite do much for this. Things are clearly beginning to flood. Pipes are breaking. The Rhone is flooding. There. You guys coming? Up, up, and away. He's dead. Oh.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, and just like that, it's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Correct. Sounds like it should be a simple task.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path.
Okay. I take it you've never used the Pilgrim's Path before, then?
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
All right. Then we'd best get started.
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves' Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
All right, that's fine. I will return the key.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Thank you. Well, I do hope so. So, can you tell me anything about the conduit inside of the Sepulchre?
The conduit to Nocturnal's realm, the realm of Everglow, has been in Skyrim, well, longer than recorded history. The Twilight Sepulchre was constructed around it by Man and Myr in order to shield it from those who would exploit its power. It's through this conduit that we're given Nocturnal's greatest gift, our luck. What she gains in return is a complete mystery.
Alright. And what's this whole story with the Pilgrim's Path?
Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they'd never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her favor. As part of their duties, the priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf.
And it did not interfere with the Nightingales, then?
These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path. A so-called test of worthiness. If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in Twilight. What that means is anyone's guess.
Interesting. All right. I'll have more questions later, I'm sure.
Yes, fellow Nightingale.
All right. Since I'm here...
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time. Sorry, lad.
Right.
I've got important things...
I'm about 10 pounds over. So, I got a potion for strength in here somewhere.
Do. We'll speak another time.
Whoops.
Yes, hello, Nightingale.
Whoa! I'm trying to go this way, and it won't... That was weird. Scary and weird. Right. Well then. That looks like it does something, but I don't know what. I'll have to figure that out at some point. But with that in mind, I do have lots of work to do there. But I do want to take some time. I've got